hard not to get frustrated. I mean, especially on a power play when you can't get the setup, and then when you finally do, you can't find a way to get it through to the net.
Rangers line up in the middle, force the Leafs to the outside. Clark MacArthur into the right side. Grabowski chases down the puck and feeds it back. John Michael Lyles with a slap shot, tipped right on, rebound, score! James Van Riemsdyk on the rebound of Henrik Lundqvist, a power play goal. And the Maple Leafs have a 2-0 lead.
Now, what a great job by Van Riemsdyk, not only getting positioning so that he forces Lundqvist to look around him, but more importantly, how he reacts to the rebound. You finally get the setup that you've been looking for, finally get a shooting lane. Van Riemsdyk right in front, good position, but watch the quick hands. He outquicks the leg of Henrik Lundqvist, gets behind Delzato, gets a piece of it early on so Lundqvist can't hold on to it, and watch how quickly, off his stick, back on it, and off the post and in. Great goal under pressure in front of the net. That's what he was brought here to do. That's a new element that the Leafs have been missing, and a good start for Van Riemsdyk.
His third goal, a 2-0 lead, two goals on three shots for the Maple Leafs in the first period, and in both of those goals, a forward in behind this defense and defenseman diving back in reaction.
That's not great for the goaltender stats, is it? But it hardly is one that you can pin on Lundqvist. It's been a frustrating start for him in this game. Unbelievable.
Van Riemsdyk from Lyles and MacArthur at 17-15. On the power play.
It seems like a little thing getting the puck through, but prior to that, the Leafs haven't even got close to getting it to the net. Nice job by Lyles getting that shot through to Van Riemsdyk.
Lyles has got a pair of assists to start the game. Here comes the big line of Gabrick, Richards, and Nash, and Gabrick's shot went off a stick and out of play. We like to present Hockey Night's second screen using a laptop, tablet, or smartphone. Participate in trivia, polls, and games. You can interact and compete for cash prizes. Be a part of our broadcast. Engage us at cbcsports.ca/second screen. 13-3 are the shots on goal at Madison Square Garden. The fans have had very little to cheer about, except some shots on goal, I guess. The Maple Leafs have scored two goals on three shots for the lead. Mike Komisarek up against Taylor Pyatt. Jay McClement back for the puck. Nazem Kadri out to center. Leo Komarov is there.